concentrating on the body here. One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Oh, man! Oh, running FTO.
Nicely done.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Got him good with the elbow there.
Oh, man!
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
And a pin attack. Digging deep for a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
He wants no part of the outside.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
He tossed him like a sack of potatoes.
Big knee, and right between the shoulder blades.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Byron, earlier you brought up the 16 Superstar four-way elimination tag team match. It goes without saying that the match is quite the scene before the bell even rings. Something else I'd like to include is that in the fatal four-way tag team elimination format, once a superstar gets eliminated, he's going for the pin.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Not even close.
A rolling elbow. Oh, and a crossbody for the top.
Got all of it.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way. Going for the double play with this move. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That might hurt his head just as much. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
But can he follow up here?
A sickening thud, crushing blow to the jaw.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, did you hear his back crack? Pity predicament. The shoulders are down. Kick out at 2-1. That may have been a slow count. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. He might have it. He gets it with a reversal.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He wants no part of the outside. Here he goes.
Wow, he just slammed it with ease.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Look out, he's not messing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Down to the floor. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
chop.
And his opponent, from the pits of hell, weighing in at 256 pounds, the ECW Hardcore Impact Champion.
What can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Oh.
Well, Nelson applied.
The scoop slam. The end is near. Looking for all the glory here. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. Wow.
Here he goes.
Oh, man. Oh, elbow.
We've got a cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Still too fresh.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
With the point of the elbow.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly. He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back up.
Man.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Hits him with a headbutt. Scoop slam, the end is near. What's he gonna do with it?
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
He's too quick for him there. And he doesn't stay down for long.
How in the world?
As Byron mentioned, innovation certainly is a key in a match like this. A competitor can't be averse to taking action outside the ring. By no means is this your traditional contest.
No, it's not, Cole, but at the same time.
Loving it. The old Greenies from Asbury Park.
Send you a postcard.
It's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on, look out.
And a suplex. Oh, like a heavy bag. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
I think this man needs business.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's got him covered.
One, two. the cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Well, they don't call Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, Ben William.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way.
Showing off his vertical with that drop kick.
Oh my goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way. That'll cause some serious physical pain. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Oh man!
And he lands the leg drop. Second time's a charm.
Boom! Knee drop right on target.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. That could break a nose. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. He's taking some offense. He's going to have to be careful. The three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does.
At this point, it's still anybody's match, Cole, man. But he's got to be careful not to take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win.
I know it's somewhat always do, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. He hits a nasty kick to the face.
Oh, man!
The running senton. This one's in the books. And he hits a big-time drop kick. And now he goes for it a second time.
We can also see a fatal four-way tag team match, which means 16 superstars are participating, and one from each team is in the ring at the same time. Similar to a fatal four-way with one very interesting twist. The superstar can be tagged in or out by any other legal man in the ring.
He's really taking over this match now.
And the big boot lands. And there's a dangerous knee.
Byron, nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
You'd be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And just a sickening thud upon impact.
And he lands the big boot.
Oh, man!
And he lands the slam.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Neutralizes it with a series of punches.
Executed.
Nice. Shut it down. And there's a vicious slam.
You have to like his chances here.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, man!
The end may be near, folks.
Yet the one.
Oh, wow.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He could do it here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here's the infamous Samoan drop.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
I'm really disappointed in what we're seeing from him here tonight. Heading in, I really thought he had a chance of winning this fatal four-way match. Now, I'm not so sure about that.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here. We can also see a fatal four-way tag team match, which means 16 superstars are up.
This might be it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, right to the calf. What a great move.
Here's his chance to win this. Oh, what a kick.
The repetition on that move is becoming
a competitor at this point. Eliminated.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
And a lethal clothesline. You have to think that's it.
That might have done it, Cole.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
This is amazing.
Zeroing in on the neck. He has him right where he wants him. He'll be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Look at this. One, two,
digging deep for a kick out.
He's still in this. This has been a battle.
You guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He thinks he has it.
Two. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Not yet.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Going for the big one.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here is your winner, Quinton Slater.
Very impressive win here in this Fatal 4-Way.
It could have gone so many different ways, but in the end, only one of these competitors had what it truly takes to be the alpha.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
Pounds, Cowboy Black Jack.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
With such authority. Oh, man! Oh, there's a jarring kick to the face.
Getting some air on that toss.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him. Sidewalk slam with authority.
Here.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
That's using your head.
That shoulder's in a bad way right now. He delivers a hard clothesline. He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Dropped by a clothesline, and the headbutt connects.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it!
He's not looking good here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
This match certainly isn't turning in the right direction for him. He's gonna need a change in momentum and fast.
Lariat knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Absolutely flattened him.
See these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Uh-oh,
he's inflicting some serious pain here.
Can he finish? You can't argue with the results.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Face buster.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Oh no, discus lariat.
That was nasty.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here's another look.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here is your winner, Cowboy Black Jack Bannon.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest being pinned is humiliating.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw. Here.
Now the old vicious head crank. He hits a huge elbow drop. Drops with a big shoulder tackle. He's going back to an old... He's got the shoulders down. No trouble kicking out of that one.
That's too early for that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
One of these superstars is going to walk away with a win here. But at this point, guys, all four look a little worse for wear.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
I think this one's over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Old school. Turning back the clock.
That should do it.
Now in full control. This might be big. Unleashing it for the second time now.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
What's gonna happen now?
Oh man, he's going off here.
I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
What's he got in mind?
He's in full control now.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Got the reversal.
Look out, look out.
This could be it.
Nicely executed. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
A competitor has been eliminated.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
When this guy's on, look out. Clothesline in the corner.
Going for broke.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And the cover for the win.
A competitor has been eliminated.
We're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy, Dallas Style.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive victory.
This guy's dominance in the fatal four-way match is simply undeniable.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all. Not with action like we just saw.
and despite the fact that
the title is not on the line
making
here, I
his
still expect
to
the champ
to
and fight
from
his normal
Louis,
fight.
Missouri,
I'm with you, Michael. He just likes to fight.
At 272 pounds, the ECW Underground Fighting Champion, Briggs.
Despite the title not being on the line, this is still very much a big match.
Of course it is, Cole. This is an opportunity for the champ to prove exactly how dominant he is. And trust me, he doesn't take these opportunities lightly.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
He's targeting the midsection here,
getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Him up for the and he breaks the cover.
Not yet.
Snapmare takeover gets him good with the fist. Thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Oh, and a bumpy landing.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect to...
Here's a cover. And there's a kick out at one.
Not yet.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
A sickening assault on the neck.
take the arm out of the equation here.
A tough target.
Oh, man!
He's got the leg locked in now.
Some now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can...
Huge slam right there.
But he's got to capitalize now.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
But is it enough to end it?
X marks the spot on that one.
This could end it in a hurry.
How the heck do you get up from that?
We got a cover.
Two.
Right on a two count.
That's all right, Cole.
Here we go.
Not so this guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Nice.
Shut it down.
He's a one-man wrecking crew. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He knows he's in trouble. He's looking at it.
Look at this. Right to the body.
Just there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It's going to take more than that.
Wicked clothesline. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
That should do it right there.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And send him up. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Take that sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Looks like the second time's going to be the charm here.
He's going for it all. Incoming. And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
There's a bullet there. This has been a battle.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Olympic slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Reverses that one.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, man!
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Cover here. One, two, barely at 2.5.
Just needs to do more damage.
Byron's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He's lining him up.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
But I don't know how much.
And will this be it? One, two, three. Yes, takes it.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action. I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. To throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here is your winner, Marcus the Great.
The referee's 3 count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the 3 count.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw.
Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.